Gilligan's Island. I'm in rerun heaven.
I bet I catch a big one.
Gilligan!
Skipper, what happened to your hat?
You're using it for bait.
I'll get it back to you, Skipper. Don't worry.
Gilligan! You idiot!
You guys are hilarious! Encore! Encore! Yeah!
Who are you?
I'm Al, your biggest fan. I worship the sand you walk on.
Where did you come from?
Melmac!
Melmac? Is that anywhere near Bora Bora?
You guys never stop! Hey, where are the others?
What others?
The others, you know. The millionaire and his wife, the movie star.
Hey, wait a minute. How do you know about all of us?
Hey, wait a minute. How do you know about all of us?
I just said that, Gilligan.
I thought it sounded familiar.
Oh, I never get tired of that!
I get tired of it.
Skipper? Oh, lunch is ready. Well, I see we have another visitor.
It's Mary Ann and lunch. Two of my favorite things.
Mary Ann, this is Alf. He's from Melmac.
How come everybody can get to this island and none of us can ever get off?
Really? You must overlook the pattern.
Let's see. Come on, Alf.
Lunch with the castaways. Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy. Mary Ann, did you make one of your famous coconut cream pies?
No, they won't let me make them anymore.
You see, I noticed our blood sugar levels were getting dangerously high. Plus the fact we were sick to death of them.
You never told me that.
I was remiss.
Anyway, today we're having mangoes.
Wow! Mangoes!
We're sick of mangoes, too.
Well, I like mangoes. I'm just sick of making dental floss for you people.
I get the feeling you people aren't happy.
We're not. We're bored. You know, we've been doing the same thing day in and day out for 23 years.
Yeah, how would you like to listen to the skipper's boring old Navy stories over and over and over?
I thought you liked my Navy stories. I was a good sailor.
Oh, we're all familiar with your nautical record, Skipper. You're, 0-1, I believe.
Well, you guys should be grateful. You're here on Gilligan's Island.
Are you kidding? Why, we'd be out of here in a minute if Smarty Pants over here could figure out a way for us to get off this rock.
Don't blame me. Every time I devise a plan, it's ruined by that hebetudinous sidekick of yours.
Hebetudinous?
Addlepated.
Oh.
Well, you can't call my little buddy addlepated.
Will you stop calling me little buddy? I'm in my 40s for crying out loud.
Stop it! You people are supposed to be funny and friendly and wacky.
This is our island. You can't tell us when to be wacky.
Yeah, who died and made you King Kamehameha?